Oh man, I am so excited to start this game. I've heard so many good things. That the story is so long and twisted. Man, this game is gonna be amazing. Well, here we go. Ninth New Game Plus run. Here goes another 3 hours of skimming the same stupid cutscenes I've seen a thousand times. Wow, Sei Nijima? She's pretty cute. Maybe I'll date her. Why, Atlas? Why? Oh wow, I get to pick my name? Maybe I'll make something funny, like Ash Ketchum. Or maybe Dumbass. Yeah, that sounds good. Canon names, as always, Akira Kurisu. Everyone knows Ren Amamiya is only for anime and dancing weebs, of course. Oh my god, what the heck is going on? This is so weird, but so cool. Who the heck is this hot chick? Who is this weirdo? Who are these two cosplaying kids? This game is amazing. Amazingly boring? My god, can't this game skip dialogue any faster? I've read this 1,000 times already. The Ginza Line Gate? Where the heck is that? The Ginza Line Gate? Where the heck is that? Wait, I can do whatever I want now? Well, I don't think there's anything to do yet. Maybe I'll go to bed so I don't go to the palace tired tomorrow. I can't believe people actually have trouble managing their time. Stupid casuals, it's so easy to max everything. Just use your brain and actually think for yourself for once in your life. Well, time to bring up the guide. It's 6-3, so it's Dakemi time then. Fusing seems so complicated. What am I gonna do? I guess I'm gonna make this one, cause it looks cool and strong too. Maybe I'll look up what the best personas are. Yo, shit, Sunny? I don't know if I can make that one yet. Imagine using a persona with weaknesses. Time to annihilate these fools. Man, this train is taking forever. I wish there was a quicker way to get around. I forgot you could take the train in this game. The combat is fun, but it's kinda challenging. I guess I gotta be more careful next time. My god, this game is so easy! Only complete idiots would die in this piss-easy game. Whoa, he likes pancakes? Me too, man! This Goro guy seems like a nice dude. I can't wait to do his confidant and become best friends. I don't trust you. Never have, never will. I see right through you. Laugh about pancakes now, but know it'll come back to hurt you soon, scumbag. Man, what the hell, game? Why would I know this random crap? This game is too easy. I guess me and An are going to fall in love. Or maybe I should date Kasumai? These choices are stressing me out. Only morons date one girl. Why have one when you can have them all? Oh wait. Why would anyone spend time here? There's literally nothing to do. This is so stupid. Can't play cards with my real life friends, but who needs them? Guess I'll play cards with my true friends. Man, I'm lonely.